probably just watching her grow. I think that's the coolest thing. Just every year's been my favorite year so far in all 2 years of her life, but it's been awesome just watching her grow and watching her learn little things and seeing her personality come out. It's been great.